Benvenuti to Sardinia, located off the southwestern coast of Italy, an island of red rocky cliffs rising from the deep blue of the Mediterranean Sea, with a spectacular coastline and a series of inlets and secluded coves, with miles of sandy beaches along crystal water. Mountains covered with typical Mediterranean foliage, oleanders, myrtles, olive trees, and red oaks. With the smell of pines and rosemary, an island inhabited 4,000 years ago by the Umbrian culture, whose stone towers still stand on the hill. Their culture was replaced thousands of years ago by the Romans, who left their mark on the landscape in the form of ruins of once great temples and amphitheaters. The folkloric culture of the Sardinian people can still be seen today in colorful costumes and dances. For many years, Sardinia lay relatively undiscovered by tourists. Only recently, travelers have found its transparent waters, powdery white sand, and warm sun. On a long sandy bay on the southeast coast of the island, in Santa Margherita di Pula, between the mountains and the sea, stands a 33-acre complete community created by Lord Forte, whose Trust House Forte hotels are world-renowned for the standard of excellence and tradition of service. This unique hotel village has become recognized by travel agents as probably the best resort in the Mediterranean. Surely one of the best in the world, not only because of the beautiful location, but also because of the smiling professional staff. Forte Hotel Village is indeed like a village, a self-contained community where guests feel secluded while still being in the midst of every opportunity for entertainment they could desire. Forte Hotel Village respects the guest's need for privacy, at the same time offering him the opportunity to make friends. In spite of the size of the village grounds, it's easy to find your way from one facility to another. Upon checking in, you are given a detailed map and directions. Large maps are strategically located along the paths, and you may ask for information at the clubhouse in the middle of the village. No cars are allowed within the village, so walks throughout are always safe, even for children. The only vehicles you will see are bicycles and electric trolleys used by village personnel. Forte Hotel Village contains everything a small town does, including a chapel and an infirmary staffed with doctors and nurses. Surrounded by pines and beautiful landscaping, guests feel at home away from home. Bungalows built in a traditional Mediterranean style of architecture with Italian tiles and marble, with double doors leading to their own patio. Depending on your own individual needs, you may choose from different types of accommodation: standard, family, superior, penita, or seaside, and deluxe bungalows. All bungalows have private baths with showers, direct dial telephones, individual heating, and private patios with bamboo tables and chairs. Some bungalows are near the pool, some just off the tennis courts. Some with lush lawns nestled among the pines. Also located in the village is the Hotel Castello, providing the option of another type of cafe served overlooking the three freshwater pools, which are the centerpiece for the whole village. The rest of the room will be relaxed or as action-filled as you desire. There are numerous land sports features like land sports, volleyball, aerobic workouts, basketball, ping pong, whirling centrifugal force machine, horseback riding, or a fast game on one of the 12 volleyball courts. Diving, or windsurfing. Sardinia is considered to be one of the windsurfing capitals of the world. Perhaps your favorite seaside sport is sunbathing. Some of the best tans in the world are acquired on the Mediterranean. You will enjoy basking in the brilliant sun while being kept cool by the sea breeze. The choice is yours, action or relaxation. All of the action, not just for adults. The children of the guests always said, "Let's go back to the village." Across the pool is the Torre Grill, where succulent steaks are cooked to your order and brought to your table on mini grills. At lunchtime, guests will choose to enjoy a grand buffet at the beach cone overlooking the sea. Or they may purchase lunch at one of the many snack bars along the beach. For instance, the traditional Father Roach's snack bar with its array of fresh market dishes and lobster. Afternoon, if you like, your schedule might include an excursion arranged by the travel agent in the village. Ride into the mountains by Land Rover to nearby places of interest, or by road along the coast. At sundown, guests begin to gather on the piazza, a traditional meeting place for the town. Surrounding the square, welcome to the island of Sardinia.